is the final day of action in the quarterfinal group stages. First for you this morning, or this afternoon, depending on where you are, it is Tango Bourges versus Nadezhda Orenburg. Wanda Bonner feeds Rory Johnson. She's squared up against the Dong. She's going to take the tough jump shot. It's good. First points for Nadezhda, cheered by their supporters. Great execution. The pass from Salniak. Owens fires up the quick three. That's what she can do. Through her opening two games, Dumerc and Jones, the two of them. She puts it on the floor, gets all the way to the ring and finish. What a response from the timeout from Bourges. Just a three-point shot to their name. By Cruz. Start of the game. Of a power player taking it to the defense as Bonner hits her second three, the second three for Nadezhda. Except for the fact just left the shot on the front of the ring. Nikina off the glass, shows her how it's done. Extend this lead even more. Bob must be looking on as a Dong all the way to the basket, gets the score. Bourges do their part, they get the victory. They have given themselves an opportunity to make it through to the semi-final then. Smiles all round. Almost the perfect execution from the French team.